The council's decision shocked me, but Miller's plan gave me hope. Once more, I climbed up to the bones of Moscow to search for the secret of D6.
Thank you. Finally, it's one. You're here, that's good. We're working. Now remember what to do? We need to get to the military archives. It is somewhere beneath the main library. Now, we can reach it through the main reading hall, all right? No freezing here. Let's go. Let's go, guys.
Guys, a flock of birds came to see us! It's junk!
Any longer, those beasts would have ripped us apart. Would want us all. Artyom, come back here. Fucking we take it in.
My oh my.
You probably rather better to reduce the sand. Listen, Artyom. Librarians are some of the most dangerous creatures out here. If you meet one, or two, God forbid, don't fight it. But don't run from it either. The beasts won't attack you if you look them in the eye. Now remember, never let them out of your sight. Show them your back, you die. Okay, if a beast gets nervous, move away, but slowly. And if you shoot, well, look or don't look, you won't see anything ever again. Okay, he's still alive. Artyom, I must take him to Polis. You'll have to find the map yourself. Here are the floor plans. The entrance to the military archive is somewhere on the first floor of the library. The door the librarian went through leads there. There's not much time. Dawn's coming. Go now, and remember what I told you about the beast, okay? I'll try to come back as soon as possible. Go.